What's up, everybody? Jotzen here, back with another video. How are you all doing? I know, it's December. And I actually shot this a couple months ago, so that's why it was still autumn back then, or fall. So the leaves are all there, but that was probably the first time I actually shot myself while riding. So I wanted to share that with everybody because I definitely miss it. I'm not riding very much anymore at the moment. I'm still riding every now and again when the weather's still okay-ish because we're still in the minus for temperature-wise, and it killed my battery pretty fast, so I'm not really getting as much mileage. I'm not going out nearly as much, and I can't really charge in the cold. So I usually just go for a quick rip until my battery's down to 20%, then I'm back home real fast. But enough talking. Let's get down to the footage. I hope you guys enjoy it. Alright everybody, that is the end of the video. Hope you guys did enjoy that, because I definitely did, and I can't wait to get back out there. I'm going to try to sneak out there as much as I possibly can. Hopefully the weather holds up, because it's kind of on the plus side right now. So I'm doing enjoying that quite a bit. Still looking out for the snow and the ice and all that stuff. I slipped once, but now, feeling better, feeling good. But hey, if you made it this far, do me a favor, subscribe. Why not? Helps me out, definitely helps out the channel, of course. If you like this kind of thing, obviously you know what to do. Leave a like. And if you have any tips, tricks, or anything else about this content or anything else that's on my channel, for sure, leave a comment down below. Of course, since I'm not traveling, there's going to be a lot more Onewheel stuff coming up. So, until then, yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing. I got a few things ordered. I can't wait to get that stuff in. Some of it's hopefully coming in with the next couple of weeks, so hopefully we'll get it by then. But if you can't wait till the next one, of course, I've got videos already made, and they're probably already up on the screen right now. So you can click on something here, or here, wherever else it may be. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.